Stanley, what a pleasure. We love your work.
Personally, I didn't see 2001 A Space Story, but I just love movies about the infinite cycle of life, death, and the universe. It's like my favorite thing.
That and Cheese and Crackers.
Oh, she knows him.
And now we've got your very first horror movie script, The Shining. I'm holding it right here.
Ooh, is it scary to hold?
Ow.
Now, Stanley, can I just ask you something real quick? Have you ever seen a horror movie? Because by the looks of it, you have no idea what the fuck you're doing.
Yeah, I mean, horror movie audiences want blood, they want guts, they want teens in the woods hacked up by crazy killers.
You don't have any of that.
You've got a boy with an imaginary friend.
Fancy hotel.
A black cook.
Twin little girls.
Lady in a bathtub.
A 1920s party.
A well-kept hedge maze.
And a guy in a dog mask giving another guy a blowjob.
Weird. None of these things are really that scary, and none of them make any sense.
Mm. Some of these figures are integral to the paranormal and psychological aspects of the film.
He's doing you.
Yeah, he's doing it. Let's compromise and just cut all that garbage out of the script, okay?
What?
Great, great, great. So we have a guy who has a writer's block, so he decides to start killing his family. Stanley, boring.
Writing about writer's block? It sounds like somebody couldn't come up with anything better to write.
We're talking about you, you dummy.
So let's fix that. Now, I love that it takes place in a hotel. Clean sheets. Hate that the hotel is empty, though.
Right. Take it out of the winter, put it in summer. Great. Fill it up with stupid sexy people and just start killing their stupid sexy bodies.
Jack could be the bellhop. Okay, and he's getting revenge on everyone because they're not giving him good enough tips.
Couple of lovers get naked in the hedge maze, maybe a Hispanic man or something. And then you know what? Who shows up? Bam! It's Jack slashing him up.
Room service!
Oh.
Whatever we have him say.
It writes itself.
Great! Yes. That's good. Better than what you have here. Here's Johnny. What does that mean? People love Johnny Carson.
Johnny Carson is a sweet old man. Don't drag him into your shitty horror film, please.
It's the emptiness and evil spirits in the hotel that are the elements that drive Jack insane.
Okay, no. You really sound like a stupid child when you say things like that.
I don't think you realize how boring you are. See, no one is going to be scared of a guy just sitting there staring at nothing.
But within the context of what's happening...
Hey, you're the filmmaker, okay? Let's at least see these spirits. Guy can't write a book. We got a couple of fun, cool spirits.
They're funky.
Right?
No, not fun, funky spirits.
Right, okay. So then the spirits come in. They help him finish the book... Ghostwriters.
Wow. Oh my god. This is why she's where you are and you look like that.
This movie is already adapted from a book.
Really? Because I feel like all the ideas that we're giving you are much better than this caca doodoo you wrote down.
I don't think I can work in this fashion.
Come on, we're doing you a favor. This is not good.
Okay, the way you have it ending is he's just in a black and white photo. People are in pictures all the time. No one's gonna be scared by that.
Stanley, do not walk out. Stanley. Oh, Stanley. Oh, who cares? It's just a movie, right? It's just a movie.
It is just a movie.
It's not gonna make a big difference in the greater scheme of things.
Yeah. Let's get the next guy in, Allison, please.
Who was he?